Hi friends, today I'm going to give a review on Airmail Vality 69 EB. This is Ebonite fountain pen eyedropper model. And if you take the cap and body, on many of the Ebonite fountain pens, the cap color and the body color will be somewhat different, but this is uniform because this is made in a single Ebonite rod. And the nib is 5. See, if you want to remove the nib, please take this as a tip. Just hold in two fingers and then slightly rotate, and then the nib and feeder unit will come down. Yeah. So in similar fashion, you keep this together, nib and feeder, and then insert, and then just rotate and push it. Don't directly push it, it will not go and it will be very difficult. So just rotate and push it, right? So you want to ensure the nib should be in correct position, the feeder should not go inside and nib should not protrude outside. In the case, the ink will not flow. The breather hole should have a clear access in the fountain of the feeder. Once again, I will remove and show you. See, this is the fountain, the path of ink flow. So the breather hole should exactly match with the breather hole should be exactly match with this path. If you see a tapper is coming here, if the breather hole is there, and then there will be lesser passage for the flow, so ink will be you will get some interruption while writing. So please make sure the breather hole comes exactly, and you will have a minimum gap between the tip and the tip of the nib and tip of the feeder. So please ensure that. And push the nib, don't push the feeder, and the feeder goes down and the position will change. So for many of the flow problems, this is one of the best solution you can try. And one of my favorite ink is our violet ink. So just let us see how it writes. And whatever pen you buy it from our website, normally we dip and write and see whether the nib position is correct and smooth flow is coming, etc. We will check, then only we will give you. Let us see how it is writing. Since I have dipped, there will be more flow initially, so I am just taking some extra ink which is in the feeder. Extra ink will be held in the fins of the feeder, so just I am removing all those ink. We have 9000 plus models of pens, and we personalize names of company or individual pen. Yeah, the writing is very smooth. I cannot say super smooth, but the writing is smooth. And another thing is the ink. If you select a fine nib pen, and then the passage should be bigger, so only high viscous ink will flow. if you select low viscous ink like Parker or Camelin, and then it is good for fine tip nibs. And if you use the high viscous ink in some fine nib pens, and then it will be a problem and you will not get a good flow. So I suggest you to have less viscous ink for the fine tip pens. Thank you.